Why does my dog have a crusty nose? Well, it could be something called hyperkeratosis. This is when your dog produces too much keratin. It is common in older dogs and can also affect their foot pads, and it can be hereditary in some breeds. It could also be hypothyroidism. You might also notice a thinner coat, weight gain, and lethargy in your dog. It could be an autoimmune disease, such as pemphigus or discoid lupus erythematosus, which affect the skin and mucous membranes, causing blisters and crusting around the nose, eyes, ears, and sometimes feet. Next is something called KCS, or keratoconjunctivitis sicca, which affects the tear glands and leads to irritation and dryness of the eyes. The deficiency in tear production can cause a dry nose, and if only one eye is affected, you may see only one nostril affected as well. Lastly, there's mucocutaneous pyoderma. This is a bacterial infection affecting the skin and mucous membranes, causing crusting, redness, and ulcerations on the nose and around the mouth, eyes, and ears. Got a question on why your dog's nose is crusty? Let us know in the comments.